These are dryad saddles. Probably one of my favorite mushrooms. This is probably the best size. Like, this is when they are the most delicious. I found them at Franklin Creek Park. See, they're nice and spongy in the bottom. Not too tough. I'll usually just cut them up into little strips. Saute them a little bit. See how it goes. Hopefully I don't die.